Cloudy skies and rain across northeast Kansas and northwest Missouri for your Thursday. You can see that disturbance moving by down to the south is where they're seeing the heavier rain. Now for tonight, there could be a little bit of some redevelopment, especially over northeastern parts of Missouri. After that, we will clear out and we will warm up as temperatures tomorrow will be in the 90s. More heat for the weekend. Talk about that coming up at 5, 6, and 10.